Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to part 6 of Wario Land 3 for the Gameboy Color. Let's do Sea Turtle Rocks. There's the door. Drop down here to the mini game. And of course, I lose. Got it. Got the red key. There we go, treasure found. Thank you. The Big Bridge. Now, I will be playing this level again in this video by finding all the coins. Got the blue key. There we go. Castle of Illusions. Wait a minute. Is that taken from a page from Castle of Illusion from Mickey Mouse for the Sega Genesis? Got the key, let's head down. There we go. And we got a power up. Sea Turtle Rocks. The West Crater. Desert Ruins. Peaceful Village. Let's go get all the coins in. Yeah, let's go get all the coins in this level. The big bridge. That's why, so I need to do that. Number two. That's number four. Number five. Three more to go. Door. Drop down here. I think that was number six. Number seven. 8. There we go, we got them all. Go in here. Let's go to the peaceful village. Get that coin. Snake up. In the door. Should be a coin in here. Yep. Mm-hmm. drop down here. Really drop down here. Be the second one. Yep. Need to go back. That's the last coin. No, we're missing one more. A hidden door. Just like Wario Land 2, we found a hidden door. Let's try this again. Down the second pipe. There we go. Just to see Turtle Rocks. Get in the door. Thank you. I'm gonna do this part. Get the green key. And there we go, and a sage. West Crater. On the pipe. I got the key. There's the red key. I definitely need to take out this part. Down the pipe. There we go. Treasure found. Need to go to night time. We're tackling desert ruins at night. Thank you. That's one way to get it up there. Not again. How many coins do we have? 5! Okay, we're doing good so far.
Thank you.
here. Yeah, still 5. Going here. Number 6. Heard the door. There's the switch. last time? Just like the bee boss. Two. I need to drop down here, take the ladder, up the pipe. Got the last coin. Drop down here again. And there we go, we got all the coins and the treasure. Colossal Hole, the Frigid Sea, and the Castle of Illusions. We'll save those for next time. Cross a hole? We'll save this for next time. So this is Jim signing off. Say bye for now. Take care and peace.